Gurria shoved out between the second and top rope to the hard concrete. Not the place to be.
No, he took a very nasty bump there, Gurria. That was, he lost his balance as he went in. His left leg caught the middle rope and it twisted him as he was going out in midair. He seems to have hurt either his left or his right leg. He's limping around the ring now.
Holding on to that tibia.
Yes, he's favoring, I can't see which leg it is. He's on the opposite side
the
of the
ring. Right leg. Obviously already been injured. Look at this, nice roll up. He caught him sleeping there. One, two, no.
Isn't he powerful? The missing link, what a powerhouse he is. You have to give him that. You've got to give him credit for that.
Atomic drop. Nicely executed.
But on that right leg. What we were talking about. He's kicking the inner thigh.
Going down. He's not immune to pain, Lord.
No, that's the first time I've seen the link suffer like that, too. As we said before, Gurria is a man of a lot of experience. He's done his homework on how to attack the link.
Link coming into the corner hard there. Look out, no one there.
No,
Tony, look at this. Beautiful. Underhook from the outside now. That's two golden opportunities. Small package now by Gurria. One, two count. Whoa.
Oh, he nearly had him. Heenan can't believe Gurria. His eyes. He can't believe what's happening to the link.
High cross body down again. He kicked out.
Well, I've never seen the link take so much punishment before. Usually he's completely oblivious to everything.
Tony Gurria pressing this unbelievable individual to the limit.
Wow.
Tony put his head down.
Took his eyes off him for that one instant.
Put his head down, look out.
And this is his move.
Oh! There's that headbutt right into the solar plex.
That's it, baby.
It's all over.
It is. From 20 feet in the air, and you come down with your head and torpedo him like that.
Look at the link. He's bewildered.
Yes, he is.
He was stunned in there by Tony Gurria.
And you know, I've never seen him so subdued. He's still stunned. Look at him.
He doesn't know what to make of this, but Tony Gurria really pressed this individual to the limit.